fed and will not breach. You face the army we have assembled to dominate all of Mordor. And you will have the honor of being its first triumph. And when your bodies lie broken on the battlefield, we will hack the rings from your fingers and begin our conquest of Middle-earth.
One must admit, they are ambitious.
It won't make a difference.
Turn around and march your army out now, or I kill your mate here!
Got one word for you, maggot!
But I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body.
Of course. For the glory of the kingdom, we honor you, Father.
It seems you honor yourselves, the rings.
Steady, Ranger.
My time has come. Take me home to Gondor.
Take the ring, now. You will not get another chance.
Please. Don't let me die in this cursed land.
You told me once when the time came you would do it as needed. Give me the ring.
Why should I give it up?
Talion, Do not betray the man you were.
You speak to me of betrayal. You abandoned me. You and Celebrimbor. You took everything from me. I have fought this war alone.
Talion, you are not alone.
This ring is mine. And Talion is no more.
Your name is Talion. You are a ranger of Gondor.
You fight in Nazgûl. You fight a hollow man.
Give me the ring. You will find freedom.
Never. This is my destiny.
I will destroy you.
You are an ancient spells. Feel what you have in the past.
Set you free, Nazgûl! Witness the might of the Galadrim!
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Your work here is done. We will go into the west. it.
In the years that followed, El Tariel continued to fight the forces of darkness. She traveled east, and she returned to Mordor many times. She witnessed the fall of Barad-dûr and the escape of Celebrimbor.
The Ringmaker is free. He calls to you. I will follow his call.